पहले तो स्वागत है आपका, और आप एक नया वेब सीरीज कर रही हैं लॉ एंड ऑनर, उसके बारे में पहले तो कुछ बताइए, क्या है ये, आपका किरदार क्या है?
पहले तो मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ क्योंकि ये मेरा पहला वेब शो है एंड आई थिंक वेब इज़ द न्यू थिंग, सो इट्स वेरी एक्साइटिंग टू डू माय फर्स्ट. ये वूट प्लेटफॉर्म पे है और आई थिंक उनका वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट शोज है, तो काफ़ी एक्साइटेड हूँ. इट्स अ वेरी नॉवल आइडिया बिकॉज आई थिंक लीगल शोज अभी तक इतने इंटरेस्टिंग बने नहीं हैं, आई थिंक इनफैक्ट कोई भी नहीं बने. आई थिंक दिस विल बी द फर्स्ट लीगल शो and everybody is really excited about it. It's a very contemporary show which talks about issues that are in our society, very relevant issues, and we've taken up some very interesting cases. So I think this is one show where there's everything in terms of there's entertainment, you know, there's a beautiful love story, there's this legal drama, and I think all the characters are amazing and somehow it's fallen all in place beautifully.
तो आप क्या
कैरेक्टर प्ले कर रही हैं? मैं एक लॉयर हूँ, ऑब्वियसली इट्स अ लीगल शो, बहुत सारे लॉयर्स हैं इस शो में, एंड आई थिंक लॉयर्स का एक बहुत ही डिफरेंट साइड देखने को मिलेगा. इट्स नॉट वन ऑफ दोज डार्क ग्रिटी दैट काइंड ऑफ अ शो. इट्स अ शो विच इज वेरी इट्स फन, इट डील्स विद सम वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट केसेस. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट देयर इज अ real side to lawyers, like you get to know what their real side is like and their other life which is not only in the court, so you know it's a very interesting balance, I have to say.
Okay, so is series mein kya koi special mudda hai jo matlab law ke upar hai, lekin is there anything specific?
There are some very interesting cases that we take up on the show, of course, which you will see when the show is out, because we are trying to discuss bring out important social I can't say causes, but let me say in a way that we are really discussing the stuff that's actually happening in our society, and it's very contemporary. It's okay. It's today's you know, it's today's things that we're dealing with. It's not like a period show, and you know, none of that shit.
Okay, so like, आपका look कैसा रहने वाला है इस show के लिए?
Usually formal है क्योंकि I'm playing a lawyer, तो हमारा जो usual lawyer's outfit है जो आप सुप्रीम कोर्ट हाई कोर्ट में पहन के जाते हैं वो है ऑफिस वेयर. मोस्ट ऑफ इट इज़ फॉर्मल ऑफिस वेयर बिकॉज शी इज़ इन द ऑफिस वर्किंग, सो इट्स प्रीटी मच फॉर्मल. बट घर पे जो होता है कैजुअल वेयर, एंड यू नो वी आर डूइंग ऑल सॉर्ट्स बिकॉज इट्स एन एंटायर लाइफ ऑफ अ पर्सन, राइट? So we see what she wears at office, what she wears at home. So it's pretty much something like that.
Okay, you have done a lot of movies actually. So how is it different this time?
One, I feel web is trying to explore content that cinema cannot. For the simple fact that ek movie 2 ghante ki hoti hai, lekin ek web show ka ek episode probably 60 to 80 minutes hota hai, which is a lot of content. And the beauty of web show for me that I feel is that it's going to go to everyone's homes. You can sit at home, just log in to the Woot platform and then probably watch it at home at the convenience of, you know, like the tip of your finger. That's all you need to do. Lift your finger, log in, and you know, watch a show. For a movie, you have to actually buy a ticket, go to the theater, the whole hassle, which is not there in a web show. Also, I feel like subjects that web shows can take up, cinema cannot always take those subjects and make stuff on that. So I think it's a brilliant platform that's come up in a beautiful way, and everyone's excited about it.
So like, how excited are you about this character being a lawyer? What is the name of the character?
It's Niharika. I'm playing Niharika, and I'm very excited about Niharika because honestly this probably has been the most challenging role that I have taken so far, even as films and anything else is concerned, because I think point wahi hai ki web mein aap एक्सप्लोर कर सकते हैं एक नई टेरिटरी. प्रॉबली इट्स नॉट जस्ट द सॉन्ग एंड डांस जो फिल्मों में होता है. सो मेरे लिए इट्स अ न्यू एवेन्यू, एंड इट्स बिन वेरी वेरी चैलेंजिंग. आई थिंक द रोल इज एक्सीलेंट, एंड आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड. एंड मुझे पूरा यकीन है जब लोग देखेंगे दे विल बी लाइक वाओ, दिस इज अ साइड ऑफ नेहा दैट वी वांट टू सी.
ओके, सो आप एक लॉयर प्ले कर रही हैं, तो कितना आपने इस चीज के लिए प्रिपेयर किया है बीइंग टू बिकम अ लॉयर बेसिकली?
एक्चुअली सारी प्रिपरेशन साहिर ने की, जो मेरे डायरेक्टर हैं, इससे पहले कि मैं साहिर और समर, बिकॉज समर मेरे प्रोड्यूसर हैं, सो बिफोर आई कुड डू एनी रिसर्च दे गेव मी एवरीथिंग रेडी, एंड दे वर लाइक लॉयर जैसे बात करते हैं, ये उनका लिंगो है, ये वाले शब्द हम यूज़ नहीं कर सकते, ये वाले शब्द यूज़ करने हैं. लॉयर्स यूजली सुप्रीम कोर्ट में ऐसे रहते हैं, इस तरह से बात करते थे. दे आर ऑलरेडी स्टडी द बॉडी लैंग्वेज, दे आर ऑलरेडी स्टडी द लैंग्वेज, द लिंगो दैट दे यूज़. I was pretty much spoon-fed कि निहारिका को ऐसा होना है, निहारिका ऐसे करेगी, निहारिका ऐसे बात करेगी, निहारिका ऐसी होगी. So there's an idea that they already had. Then Woot as a producer is also very clear of what the language is going to be. They know that this is how the lingo of the show will be. The format was very clear. Homework के हिसाब से मैं set पे आई और बहुत सारे दिग्गज एक्टर्स हैं इस शो में. देयर्स पीयूष मिश्रा, देयर्स सत्यदीप मिश्रा. सत्यदीप एक्चुअली वाज अ लॉयर, सो ही ऑलरेडी नोज कि भाई लॉयर का सूट कैसा होता है, वो कैसे चलते हैं, वो तो वो सारी चीज़ें मुझे सेट पे भी आके सीखने को मिली. सो देयर इज़ अ लॉट दैट यू नो लॉट ऑफ प्रेपरेशन दैट हैपेंड ऑन द शो. देयर वर लॉट ऑफ रीडिंग्स आई हैव डन ऑलरेडी. तो ऐसा नहीं था कि हम सेट पे आ गए और फिर स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ रहे और फिर यू नो बस कर रहे. There was, I think, 1.5-2 months of readings that happened with all the actors. So I think we are all like pretty excited and pretty set for the show.
Okay, apart from that, Niharika play kar rahi hai, jo ek lawyer hai. To Niharika kaisi hai? Matlab, she's a sweet person or...
Niharika is someone that people should fall in love with. She is a today's woman. She's independent. She's a workaholic. She likes her work and she is a fun person apart from work. So aisa nahi hai ki wo 24 ghante kaam karti hai. And she's pretty much like a everyday Mumbaikar jo jaise hum normal life mein hote hain ki hum kaam kar rahe hain. There are things that we want to talk about. She probably would take a stand for things that when she feels she should. She has a fun life apart from work life. So you get to see a woman's life in all her phases, in all her let's say in every part of life, how she is. So there's a humane side, there's a workaholic side, there's all these different aspects of Niharika that we see on the show.
Okay, so there's only just law and all that, or there would be some love story also in it?
There's a lot in it. It's a really entertaining show. So like I was saying, it's not one of those boring, gritty shows which deal with hardcore subjects where you're like, this is unbearable to watch. No, it's got some relevant things that we're talking about. We are dealing with some of society's now, let's say cases that have probably bothered us, something like that. But then they've tried to make it very entertaining. So there's laughter, there's romance, there's all of it. So it's like, for me, it's an entertaining show that I would watch. So I'm sure that when people kind of see the first episode, they'll be like, ye show dekhna chahiye.
Okay, so what are you, what do you want to say the viewers about the show?
One that webs become very very important and aap ghar baith ke apne convenience ke hisab se kabhi bhi ye show dekh sakte hain, which is a great thing, but you do have to download the app for Woot, which will probably take you a minute or 2 minutes or something like that, which is very easy, very simple, and you can watch it at home. It's a very interesting show. It's something new that we're trying to do. It's the first legal show probably that'll come out, and I don't know if it's India's answer to what, but it's India's answer to a great contemporary legal show, and I think we've had a lot of fun shooting for it. It's been a beautiful journey, and I'm sure it's looking fab, feeling fab, and I'm 100% sure if you watch the first episode, you'll be hooked.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.